just got our first cod for the day. It's been a lot of casts, I'll tell you that, but we finally fooled a little one into having to go with a spinnerbait. So over just here, we sort of drifted down current, but we'll net him and then we'll cruise up to the snag, tie off, and then we'll have a look at him and then take a couple of happy snacks. I just gave him a quick little measure, and it's a 50 centimeter Murray cod. We managed to fool him on a spinnerbait. I've been very slow morning. Even the hit that I got off this guy was very, very subtle, and it was just I managed to set the hook at the right time to get him. But we'll get him back in the water, and then we'll get a couple of photos and stuff. Got the hooks out, it's ready for the release. I've just decided to fish around home today because there is a chance of 5 to 10 mil building up. I've already had a little bit of a shower, but the fishing at the moment has been, you know, pretty slow, but it's to be expected. The water temperature is, let me put it this way, it's freezing. Put my hand in it right now, but let's let this little guy go. I think he's ready. Trial on the way up back to the boat ramp. And I suppose it's been about 5 minutes and we're on. He hit hard too. So let's get the net so we can get nice and close. We can net him. And it's a trout cod. Thing I was expecting. I was hoping it was going to be a nice size cod by the how hard it hit. But instead it's like a, I guess it'd have to be a close to a 60 centimeter trouty. So there you go. I was just trolling my way back to the boat ramp. After my little casting session that I've had today, I chucked on a McGrath wide body in the cobra pattern, and about halfway back to the boat ram, I just got absolutely drilled by what I thought was going to be a decent sized cod, but instead, to my surprise, a very nice sized trouty. I'm guessing he'd be about 55 centimeters. I wouldn't quote me on that, but yeah, he's very fat and healthy, and I think he's keen to go back. Plus this water is very cold and my hand is going numb. So, let's release him.